so I wouldn't have to face the pain.